7 News with John Riddell and Jane Doyle.
The Royal Adelaide Show is always a great day out, and usually today would mark the final day of festivities.
But to celebrate 175 years, the show's been extended for one more day. Let's cross now to our correspondent in the 7 News experience, where anyone can become a 7 News reader at the show.
One and go.
Jane, some of the most popular guests at the show this year have been the animals on display. There have been incredible attendance at the Bankese Farmyard Nursery, the Learning Centre, and there's more to come.
There is.
The amazing dance dogs on show tonight at the Dog Pavilion. Watch 7 News nightly at 6.